Hey everyone, this is Sieniha Gupta. I welcome you all on this channel. So, over the few months, I have made few videos on the EPFO new withdrawal rules. So now, in our today's video as well, I am going to cover about the EPFO new rules. Well, there are certain conditions in which your EPFO account can be inoperative. So, what are those conditions and what will happen if your account will become inoperative? Without wasting much more time, let's start this video. But before moving further, I have a small request. Please subscribe for our channel. So as I told you earlier, there are certain conditions where your EPFO account will become inoperative. And if your account will become inoperative, you will not get any kind of interest on that PF amount. So now, what are those conditions where you are not eligible, or I would say where you cannot operate your account and it will become inoperative? I would like to clear here one thing, that you should always check that your PF account is linked with your Aadhaar card and your correct PAN card is also updated, so that you will not face any kind of issue in it. So now, the first condition where your account will become inoperative is that after the age of 58 years, it will become inoperative. It means you will not get any kind of interest on the PF balance amount. So now, the main rule is after the 36 months of the completion from the age of the retirement, that is 55 years. Suppose that you are not eligible for any kind of interest on the balance amount. So here, the condition that you need to understand, if you have crossed 58 years of age, don't wait and withdraw your PF amount. Another condition is transactionless account. So if they are transactionless account, then whenever you will apply for the PF refund, chances are there your account will be highly scrutinized before proceeding any kind of refund. So now, what are these transactionless account? Transactionless accounts are those accounts where there are no transaction in the preceding three financial years apart from the interest rate entries. So if there is only interest entry but there is no another entry in the preceding three financial years, this account will become the transactionless account. So you have to take care that it shouldn't be transactionless account. You should have to keep deposit something from your salary in that account. Again, that is the role of your employer here. I hope you are clear that where and when your account will become inoperative and what are the necessary things that you need to take care. So if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe for our channel. Also, if you have any query, you can ask me in the comment section, or you can call me on the number 8375831676. Also, you can directly write to me on our website, that is cnehagupta.com. Let's meet in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.